Hello there guys, it's me, Masterlukey16 here, back again with another video, and it's another, response video, so. In case you don't know what an apologist is, it's someone who speaks or writes in defense of someone or something that's typically controversial or unpopular. And, here's what we got so far.
You know what? I am now decent to amend as little.
But why? Why must you decide to become neutral with someone who has a bad reputation? Why?
The reason why is because she is not a pedophile anymore.
It doesn't matter if she quits being a pedophile, though. People will still know the horrible stuff she did, and apologies to her will not be forgiven.
I've been told she has been improving her behavior. The truth is I accidentally brainwashed people to hate her and accuse her of something she didn't even do.
Then tell me why you become neutral to someone who was sexually role-playing a user by the name of BitRiz when she was 17 years old. Like, didn't you know all that? Like, come on, dude. And also because of the fact that you support Alec B. and the one who wants to do nasty things to a fictional character, Judy Hoops.
I'm sorry for what I did back in June. But if you guys disagree with me, opinion accepted.
If someone doesn't agree with me for becoming neutral to a pedophile who once sexually role-played with a minor named Bitteris when she was 17, I accept your opinion.
Dude, there's no opinions to discussing a pedophile. Like, come on, dude. But anyways, I got nothing to say, so...
It was in the past.